Did you know that you have two ages? One of them is your chronological age, you know, the one that you have in your passport, and it essentially means how long have you been alive in terms of the years, months, and days. The second age is your biological age, or the age of your body, your age of your health, and the age of your cells in a way. What's your actual age in a physical sense and a biological sense? These two numbers, they aren't necessarily the same. They're not going to be equal. You can be older chronologically as you are biologically, and vice versa. You can be older than you actually are, and you can be younger as well. In this video, I'm going to tell you how to measure your biological age with DNA methylation age. And I'm also going to reveal to you what's my chronological and biological age based on my DNA methylation test results.
I've waited years.
In 2013, a professor of human genetics and biostatics at UCLA, Steve Horvath, developed the first multi-tissue epigenetic clock called the Horvath's clock. He used DNA methylation data to accurately predict age. DNA methylation age can predict all-cause mortality in later life, which strongly related to aging. Horvath hypothesized that DNA methylation age measures the status of a person's epigenetic maintenance system and its cumulative effects. In 2018, Horvath and other scientist Raj proposed an epigenetic clock theory of aging. They state that DNA methylation age can predict accurate age. Your chronological age can be somewhat misleading. It's not going to tell you exactly how old you truly are in a biological sense. And it's much more smarter and more accurate to look at your biological age through things like DNA methylation or other means. But currently, the kind of consensus is that the most accurate way of assessing aging and longevity is to look at your DNA methylation age. Methylation is the process of adding methyl groups to other molecules and transferring them around. Methyl groups are atoms with a single carbon unit that attaches to hydrogen. The role of methylation is to control almost every reaction inside your body, starting with digestion, your brain plasticity, and ending with genetic expression of DNA repair. Methylation affects detoxification pathways, neurotransmitter production, fatty acid metabolism, energy production, liver health, inflammation, cellular repair, and fighting infections or pathogens. Improper methylation is linked with autoimmune conditions. DNA methylation is a process by which a methyl group is added to a CpG dinucleotide cytosine. CpG sites are regions of DNA where a cytosine nucleotide is followed by a guanine nucleotide. Horvath used a complex algorithm that looks at the methylation status of 353 different CpG sites to determine a person's biological age of a cell, tissue, or organ. His first studies in 2013 found a median error of only 3.6 years. The first years of life are described by an accelerated increase in epigenetic age, followed by a nonlinear deceleration until the age of 20. After 20, the process settles down to a slower, more constant rate. So younger people below 20 are actually aging faster. As we age, our DNA methylation profiles get altered, which is one of the hallmarks of aging. Studies using Horvath's clock have found an association between age-related diseases like cancer, Alzheimer's, and osteoarthritis with accelerated epigenetics. Studies on over 41,000 participants have found that each 5-year increase in DNA methylation age is associated with an 8 to 15% increased risk of mortality. So, like I said in the beginning, I took a test to measure my DNA methylation age to know what's my actual biological age and how old my body is and how old am I really. I used a company called MyDNAge, which is based on the Horvath's clock. I took the MyDNAge test at the beginning of 2020 at the age of 25. Based on the methylation value of my sample, my DNAage is 16. My biological age is basically a decade younger than my chronological age. My DNAge index shows that I'm at the 99th percentile of my age, which means I'm younger than 99% of people at my age. The DNAge index is calculated based on the current available database. So there you have it. A lot of you people have been wondering what's my age. My chronological age is 25, but my biological age is 16. And yeah, I wasn't really surprised by the results because I know what I'm doing. I know what kind of lifestyle practices promote the best longevity, and I know how to incorporate them in a fashionable way. So yeah, I was expecting to be younger than my chronological age is, but yeah, 9 years is pretty good. So I'm expecting to kind of keep at it, and it kind of shows that the things that I do work in a way that I'm not aging faster and I'm not older than I actually am. I'm actually quite younger, and I expected it to be quite good. First, you order the test kit at home, and you can choose either the blood or urine kit. You don't need both of them. Then, once you get it, you collect your sample and ship it back. You can send it back using the prepaid shipping label. After you send back the kit, the MyDNAge team will analyze your DNA's methylation markers related to aging. Your results will be ready in 6 to 8 weeks, which you can access by logging into your account online. If you want to find out what's your DNA methylation age, then use the code SEAMLAN20 for a 20% discount on your MyDNAge test. You can check out my affiliate link in the description. Alright, that's it for this video. Make sure you click the like, subscribe, notification bell as well. My name's Seam. Stay optimized, stay empowered.
By now it must be.
It's 23 years.